This is the solution to written homework 70. Okay, so question A. We're supposed to solve this by separation. Separating the variables, we get 1 over m dm is negative 0.03 dt. And then we can anti-differentiate both sides. That would be log absolute m is negative 0.03 t plus some unknown constant. We can drop the absolute value. Because we're talking about a physical scenario in which the mass, at which we're talking about a mass, so the mass necessarily must be non-negative. We can then solve for m, obtaining exponential of negative 0.03 t multiplied by the exponential of c, and then we can figure out the exponential of c by using tm equal to 0 m0 is part of the solution. So m0 is, well, exponential of 0 is 1, so times the exponential of c. So m0 is the exponential of c, and therefore the mass is the original mass, m0, exponential of negative 0.03 t. Okay, B. So we know that the mass is originally m0. We want to solve m equal half m0 for variable t. So that is to say, we want to solve half m0 is m0 exponential negative 0.03 t. Well, the m0s cancel. So this is half equal to exponential negative 0.03 t. So the logarithm of a half is negative 0.03 t. So the logarithm of a half divided by negative 0.03 is the time we're looking for. Plugging that into the calculator, we obtain that t is, determine the amount of time. Well, it didn't say specifically to how many decimal places, so how about two decimal places, 23.10 years. So when something decays at 3% per year, it takes 23 years, a little more than 23 years, until it's halfway gone.